Good morning, church. I'd just like to read from Psalm 145 this morning before we go into worship, starting at verse 1, and it's from the Passion Translation. My heart explodes with praise to you. Now and forever, my heart bows in worship to you, my King and my God. Every day I will lift up my praise to your name, with praises that will last throughout eternity. Lord, you are great and worthy of the highest praise, for there is no end to the discovery of the greatness that surrounds you. Okay, so let's worship together this morning. God and God alone.
Bow down. I'm